Welcome to part one of my interview with Colin. Definitely not Cromwell. He is going to tell us all kinds of great things about court on YouTube and a bunch of things about himself you've probably never heard before. So stick around for part one. Colin, can you tell a little bit about yourself?
Yeah, well, so I have a court channel and my name is Colin, definitely not Cromwell.
Ooh, can you tell a little bit about that? That seems really interesting.
Yeah, so there's actually a funny story behind it. Before I started a channel, I was on another channel a lot, and his name is Irish Demon. He has a channel, he covers a lot of different topics. But before you change your YouTube name, the default setting is your first and last name. That's what they take if you don't set in a nickname. So my first and last name was my YouTube name. And whenever Irish Demon would read out one of my comments, he mispronounced my last name or misread it and kept calling me Colin Cromwell. And this went on for a couple weeks when finally he realized it. And it was a funny, you know, a funny moment. And he's like, so he just started calling me Colin, definitely not Cromwell. So to play into the joke, I changed my nickname to Colin, definitely not Cromwell. And it was only supposed to be temporary, but it stuck and I just haven't changed it back. Now that's what everyone knows me as. It's been this way for probably close to 2 years now. So I can't go back now.
There you go. Yeah, that's so cool. So going back a couple of years, what made you decide to start watching court? What drew you towards it?
That's a good question. And I don't really know. I think it was one of those just mashup videos from like court cam where they're, you know, people are just, you know, being held in contempt for talking back to the judge. You know, one of those 30-minute videos where there's four or five clips on it. And I think that's what got me into it. And then with the YouTube algorithm, I started watching Law Talk with Mike a lot. And I just fell in love with the watching court. And I've always been interested in the law. So yeah, watching someone react to court. So I started watching court. It kind of just fell into my lap.
That's cool. What are your favorite kind of cases?
My favorite kind of cases. I really like when two attorneys go, when they battle it out. So when they're going back and forth, you know, like a legal joust, and, you know, the judge has to calm them down because both of them are passionate for the side they're arguing. And that this happens more in civil cases than it does criminal cases. Criminal cases, I feel like they're the prosecutor and the defense are both kind of trying to work the case out together, not as, you know, not on the same side, but as, you know, they both want to resolve the case. So, you know, they work together generally pretty cleanly. But when you come to civil matters, that's when you get one side believes they're right, the other side believes they're right. They're both trying to defend their client to the best of their ability. So you get a lot of yelling back and forth. And those are my favorite.